The maximum refractive index of a material of a prism of a apex angle 90 degree, that is the angle of prism is equal to 90 degree, for which the light should be transmitted. Okay, the maximum angle of the prism should be such that it crosses this value. So I can say that the maximum angle should be over here greater than the angle of the prism should be greater than the 2 times the angle of the critical angle of the prism. Okay, should be 2 times the critical angle of the prism. Okay, so when I substitute this values over here, okay, since a should be greater than 2 times theta, since a should be greater than 2 times theta, I can say that 90 should be greater than 2 times IC. So IC should be, I can say that, less than 45 degree, that is the critical angle should be less than 45 degree, since mu is equal to 1 by sin IC. Okay, so 1 by sin IC is equal to sin 45. So I can say that over here mu over here should be, over here I can say that mu should be, the maximum value is equal to 1 by sin IC will be equal to root 2. So the refractive index should be less than root 2, which is equal to option number C.